If you are able to reflect your knowledge, it will solve the problem in exam. If you are not able to reflect that knowledge matrix, you will fail to solve the problems in exam. Yes or no? Right. Similarly, if you have knowledge, you are posted in districts of, you know, UP, Bihar, Tamil Nadu. If you are able to reflect that knowledge, you will be a performing IAS. If you are not able to reflect that knowledge, you will not perform. Isn't it? You will fail to perform, you will fail to solve the problems.